So here students, we will learn about the resistance, reactance and impedance. What is resistance? We know that the opposition nature of the pure conductor is known as resistance. Reactance and impedance are same thing, but in the case of reactance, we will use capacitor or inductor. The opposition nature of only capacitor or only inductor is known as reactance. What is the difference between resistance and reactance? The opposition nature in the flow of current by pure resistance or by pure conductor is known as resistance. But capacitor and inductor always opposes the flow of current. How it opposes? If current is flowing through the capacitor, then during the charging or discharging, it opposes or makes obstacle in the flow of current. This opposition nature is known as reactance of capacitor. Similarly, if current flowing in the inductor, then magnetic field produced around it. Then this variation in magnetic flux produce induced current in opposite direction. Then this induced current opposes the flow of primary current. This opposition nature is known as impedance of inductor. Okay? Then what is the basic difference between resistance and reactance? Resistance means opposition nature of pure conductor. Reactance means opposition produced by either capacitor or inductor in the flow of current is known as reactance. Then what about impedance? Resistance represented by R, reactance represented by X. Then what about impedance? If there are two or more than two component, that means there will be resistance and capacitor or resistance and inductance or inductance and capacitor or all resistance, capacitance and inductor. If these component simultaneously apply resistance in the flow of current, then this opposition nature is called impedance. Okay? So, what is the basic difference between resistance, reactance and impedance? Resistance means opposition in the flow of current applied by pure conductor is known as resistance. Similarly, opposition in the flow of current applied by either inductor or capacitor is known as reactance. And opposition applied in the flow of current by combination of any two between resistance, inductor and capacitor or all three is known as impedance. The impedance represented by Z. Unit of resistance, reactance and impedance are ohms, because these are resistance. Then what are the values here? For the resistance, we will discuss here resistance circuit, the resistance represented by R. For capacitor circuit, the reactance represented by 1 upon omega C. This is the capacitive reactance, XC equal to 1 upon omega C. If there is only inductor, then inductive reactance equal to omega L. Omega is the angular frequency. And if there is R and C, resistance and capacitor in series, then what will be impedance? Square root R square plus 1 upon omega C square. If R and L, resistance and inductor, the impedance will be R square plus omega L square. And if there is three component, L, C and R, inductor or resistance, capacitor and inductor, the impedance equal to square root R square plus omega L minus 1 upon omega C ka whole. Okay? These are the formula for reactance and impedance for the different type of circuit. We will derive in next chapter.